Meghan and Harry like Loch Ness Monster in US as actor admitted following Duke home. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been reclusive since moving to Montecito, and sightings of them are like seeing the Loch Ness Monster, according to one of their neighbors. Actor Rob Lowe, who lives about a mile away from the Sussexes, excitedly recalled a time he saw Harry in his car. He admitted he even followed the vehicle back to Harry's house to check it was definitely him. Mr. Lowe claimed it looked like the Duke was sporting a ponytail. Appearing on The Late Late Show with James Corden, Mr. Lowe said, "I'm in my basement, as you are, in my house in Montecito. I just ran into your countryman, the English treasure Prince Harry at the stoplight 10 minutes ago. He lives about a mile from me, he's been very reclusive. Seeing him in the neighborhood is like seeing the Loch Ness Monster - and I finally saw him." It was reported that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex had moved to Montecito in September. The town, situated in Santa Barbara County in California, is the home to numerous celebrities including Oprah Winfrey and Ellen DeGeneres. The mansion the royal couple bought is said to be worth £11.4 million and have a total of 9 bedrooms and 16 bathrooms. There is also said to be a guest house with 2 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, as well as a library, an office, a spa, a gym, a games room, an arcade, a movie theater, a wine cellar and a garage with space for 5 in the main house. It is perhaps not surprising that Harry and Meghan are not the most sociable neighbors, due to their desire for privacy and considering the coronavirus pandemic has been preventing many social interactions. Mr. Lowe insisted he also saw Harry sporting an unexpected hairdo. He said, "I saw him driving his car and I may have a scoop, it was very quick, don't totally quote me on it, but it looked like he's wearing a ponytail, I'm just saying. It looked to me like a casual observer that his hair had grown very long and was pulled back very tightly in what I can only assume is a ponytail." When chat show host Mr. Corden questioned whether it had really been Harry, Mr. Lowe said, "It was him because I have to say I followed him to the house to see if the car went in." Mr. Corden asked Mr. Lowe how he passes the time in Montecito and he explained that he surfs, revealing the pastimes the Sussexes could be getting involved with. Montecito has a beautiful beach, as well as the mountains behind for hiking. Harry and Meghan will also likely be enjoying the weather over in California, which is generally much warmer than back in London. The couple are focusing on launching their new Archie Foundation, as well as working on their Netflix and Spotify deals. They are also raising their son Archie Harrison, who will be 2 years old in May. The coronavirus pandemic means they have been unable to come back to the UK at all for nearly a year. It was reported last year that they intend to spend an extended period of time in the UK in 2021, but this is unlikely to happen anytime soon with the current restrictions in place in both the US and UK. Lockdown in England has just been extended to March 8th at the earliest. However, there are numerous events in Europe that Harry will be hoping to attend. The Invictus Games in The Hague in May, Trooping the Colour in June, Prince Philip's 100th birthday and the unveiling of the Princess Diana statue in July. Royal expert Russell Myers said the Invictus Games and Trooping the Colour are unlikely to happen in their usual way now, however.